When Julius Caesar was in his 20s, he was captured by pirates who asked 20 talents of silver for his ransom, but Caesar persuaded the pirates to ask for 50, as he believed he was worth more. During captivity, he remained friendly with pirates, who thought he was joking when he said to them he would hunt them down and crucify them after he's released. Unfortunately for them, he wasn't, and he fulfilled his threats.